Nobody comes into battle rap anymore with their own original style. It's a very rare thing to see someone with a completely unique style. And I think the last battler to do that is Shuffle T. There's definitely no one up north that can stand up to Shuffle on his A game.
So on May the 9th, he stayed behind because he threatened Mr. Davis' life with a pastry knife. So we made him do 80 lines. He turned up 2 hours early with a mirror caked in white saying, "You come to him for a crazy night."
Shuffle T, multi-god. He's going to bring it, he's going to shut it down. It's just another win for T himself, to be honest.